You're tarnished, aren't you? I welcome you to the Church of Vows. I am Miriel, steward of this sacred chamber. My apologies for the unseemly state of affairs. Do you know the origin of this place? How it came to be known as the Church of Vows? Well, that is a shame. But Hookah Shattering has caused us, all of us, it is here, at the Church of Vows, that the great by the matrimonial bond between red-haired Radican and Renala of the Full Moon. And so our church holds in view the monuments of both houses, the Erd Tree of the capital and the Academy of Rhea Lucaria. Oh, was there something you needed? You are free to show yourself around. I would serve as your guide, only my legs aren't what they used to be. If you find anything of use, you are free to take it with you. Unless, perhaps, you are in search of instruction. In which case, I will share all that I know. You wish to know more of Lord Radagon. Lord Radagon was a great champion, possessed of flowing red locks. He came to these lands at the head of a great golden host. When he met Lady Renala in battle, he soon repented his territorial aggressions there and became husband to the Carian queen. However, when Godfrey, first Elden Lord, was hounded from the lands between, Radagon left Renala to return to the Erd Tree capital, becoming Queen Marika's second husband and king consort, taking the title of Second Elden Lord. The mystery endures to this day as to why Lord Radagon would cast Lady Renala aside, and moreover, why a mere champion would be chosen for the seat of Elden Lord. You know, it's said that Lord, a famed sculptor of the Erd Tree capital, was once summoned to render Lord when he glimpsed the skeleton in Radagon's closet. And as such, it's said the great statue harbors his secret too. You wish to know more of she is queen, head of the Carian royal family, and governor of the Academy of Rhea Lucaria. The great and beautiful Full. Sadly, her heart was broken when and then, when the Academy rebelled against the royals, she... In the end, Lady Renala was left alone. Cradling the amber egg Lord Radagon bequeathed, now she devotes herself to it through forbidden rite, the grim art of reincarnation. You would do well to remember, severing a vow, strongest of bonds, has consequences ever more dire. You know, it's said that Lord Radagon harbored a secret, a famed when he glimpsed, and as such... Oh, what have we here? Very well, let us both look. Heresy is not native to the world. All things can be. Is there some? Possess any celestial, then I would like to share my knowledge with concerning the miracle of this. Radagon once cleansed himself with celestial, repented his territorial aggressions, the order of the Erd Tree and the fate of the moon were conjoined. This miracle blesses the church to this day, and so you need only follow Radagon's to restore any bond, however strained. My faith does not the miracle rooted in these grounds. You'll once again mend the world. And this time, if you would be Elden Lord, I hope that you too, to experience the miracle, kneel in the basin at the back and cleanse yourself. Absolution will be yours.
spoken echoes of Queen Marika. Lingi, shall I share them with you? In Marika's own, the Erdtree governs all. Become one with the Order to wallow at the fringes.